Strike, two, one, go!
Definitely not a good shot. Mainly because it's so cheap.
Camo color palette from avocadobride. I feel like it's definitely hunting into the surroundings. That might be a bit of an advantage, but
Camo just can't seem to try and get a good hit yet. Oh, trying to get in. Can't seem to get any other one.
Definitely just feel like that at the moment. A lot of this game is
Fortunately, the game was really just like dumb.
Stage and getting that first stop.
Pretty fancy. One good hit.
Strong back air from Fabe.
Oh wow, just misses a forward smash.
Good fake out, yeah.
That's a good thing about game launch, just stuck on the forces.
And then you can buff them as well.
Yeah. Definitely leveling up.
Ooh, right inside the jab. You know where you want to be.
Ooh.
Nice
tech. Oh! I haven't even taken the S off. Commanding lead, 35% avocado, bro. I'll go to the double shine. Should be catch up to shield. His shield's like incredibly low.
Percentage
of the lasers, but
yeah.
That's game one to avocado, bride. Pretty strong in the first game. One from that last stop. Striking to game two. Looks like. 5 games?
Yeah, best of 5.
But like, oh no, 2 bands. Yeah. Unless you guys want to like do the same stage again and again and again. That'd be new.
Yes, I'll.
Yeah. On to Dreamland again.
One, go!
Fabe certainly has. Ooh,
certainly chooses to go back to the stage. Oh no, that sucked.
Never too late.
Avocado definitely had to do that up. Oh, Fabe's chewing very strong. Oh, those are the bacon though. Oh,
four of them
slowing down
the way.
Oh, nice down smash. Purposely getting me that. Oh,
just gets out.
So pitchy, it's so hard to recover against the game. It's so catchable. Catch up against it.
Oh, there we go. Oh,
right down it. Sorry. Side smash.
Side smash.
Yeah. Let's get it down with the bait.
That is fantastic. That's going to be Falco going back.
Certainly from the SD before. He was severe disadvantage. Game watch, we definitely hold his stocks. Oh, goes for the RNG hammer. Oh. I reckon if he spaces those legs, he's better. Hammer. Gonna go backwards. Seems unlikely at this point, but who knows? Yeah, game does come with a lot of upsets.
Nice tackle from the go.
Hope we can see some more of that shield pressure.
Amazing shield pressure for Fabe.
Avocadobride. In a solid commanding lead going into game 3. Back to Dreamland.
3, 2, 1, go!
Hopefully we can see Fabe this game. Bring it back. God forbid no SD.
Stomach.
It's like deja vu.
This game for us comes on. got two grab boxes on his grab. So he's got his hand, but then there's one on his thing as well.
Oh, really?
So he's got just all down on top of
Definitely knows how to combo with Falco.
Yeah.
Oh, but he doesn't catch with the side beat. We've got a bunch of too strong for his up guards.
Oh,
F-Smash just pop out of the top of the stage for that stock. 3 stocks apiece for both at the moment, pretty close. Hopefully you'll see him in the Fabe. Always love a game 5.
In this case, it'd be game 4.
Game 4, yeah.
Ooh.
Oh, by the way, connected. Oh, good, let's get up and back. I'm sure the
laser
pass. Oh, yeah.
One laser.
Oh, yeah, smash.
Fuck, it's one laser, just hits.
Back to be a pretty even state.
Fortunately, I'm doing one.
Yeah,
I'm not a good state to recover. Nice space on you. Back on stage. Bacon! Yes, man.
Oh, down tilt to take out that star.
Down tilt. Classic spacey killer. Not quite the game.
Avocadobride, we're going to be using this knowledge of
grab.
Oh, I'm going to strong hit back there. I'm going to get to the bucket. Yeah. Oh,
make kick.
Yeah.
You're fucking down. It's just bacon cannon. Going for that.
And the dish is down here. Let's go for the trying to catch up. I'm right out. I've got it with the. Oh, and that's game 3
game
2.
Three.
Avocado Bride and clean 3-0 set. Hey.